place where I can be expressive.
Place where I can be confident.
A place where I can be creative.
A place where I am accepted.
A place where I can be crazy.
A place where I can have fun.
Drama Kids! A place where I can be me.
Better to be a witty fool than to be a foolish wit.
Ah, yes. But only fools come from thy mother.
Well, Jane. Your mother is brighter than the sun on a hot summer's day. Get it? She's fat.
Drama rock!
Can you feel it?
Drama Kids takes me out of my comfort zone.
As I dove into the water,
I'm encouraged to take risks at every class.
So say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo.
Do you know what you are capable of accomplishing?
All the stuff inside one of these pieces of bread, I put the sandwich on, and then I have a sandwich. Booyah! I rock.
This fat dude comes up to me, he's a chocolate cobbler, and then I just randomly give him a high five. Oh wow, seriously. Well, that's because of Drama Kids!
Why was the pterodactyl so quiet when he was going to the bathroom?
I don't know why!
The pee was silent.
Wow!
If we teach our children to communicate with confidence, if we train them to get in front of an audience, and if we praise them when they do, we will see that one day they too will grow up to be confident adults, better able to communicate, to connect with others, and to make a difference in this world.
All right, it's a fight amongst ourselves, but nobody best tango with our family. All right, everyone, the kidnapper could not have gone far. Now everybody, split up!
Glasses on, glasses on, no.
are going to go into this world better able to impact change and make a difference. And that is why we say at Drama Kids, the difference is dramatic. They don't imagine, I'm willing to believe.